this is the European Border Breakers Awards, the EBBAs, which celebrates music that has successfully crossed international borders. Tonight, there are 10 awards and one public choice award voted for by you, the people of Europe, by all of us. Of the evening, let's find out about Slimy.
Notre fierté nationale maintenant dans le move, c'est Slimy. Souvenez-vous, on l'a découvert il y a un an sur Internet avec sa reprise incroyable du Womanizer de Britney Spears. Ensuite, le buzz a pris, MySpace est passé par là et vous êtes tombé amoureux du personnage, du look incroyable, des couleurs et surtout de son premier single, Wake Up. Slimy, c'est maintenant une vraie star en France et il est avec nous aujourd'hui. Salut Slimy.
Salut.
Félicitations pour ton Ebba Award. Ça fait quoi un Ebba Award?
C'est super, c'est la première fois que je gagne un prix, je suis vraiment content, je remercie. Merci tout le monde. Merci. I started to do music when I was like 9 years old, and that was really important for me. So right now, thanks to the music and thanks to this first album, Paint Your Face, a lot of things have changed. I moved, you know, I'm from a little city in France, and right now I live in Paris, and you met lots of people in the music and you work with them, and you have lots of inspiration thanks to that. It's my birthday, you missed it. Don't worry about the cake and the present. Gonna buy it. I love to work on my visual because it's like another way to see the music, you know. Music is not just like instrument and that's all. You have to explain your personality with pictures, with video, and so it's really important for me to work on it. Even with the clothes, you know, it's not my major company who told me I'm going to put you some glasses and some hair and some scarf like this. I just choose my own stuff, and I always been like this. What I really want to in the music industry is to be myself, to create what you really want to create.
I think a lot of people thought that I was too heavy for me because I'm really skinny, but I can do it right now. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. Thank you so much, really. Thank you.